Greetings from the African Scholars here at Charles Darwin University in the Northern Territory. My name is Kalpana Chana and I'm a lecturer in the Tertiary Enabling Program in the College of Education here at Charles Darwin University. Being South African born and brought up in the apartheid era and looking at the issues being faced today, I'm convinced that the African continent still suffers disruptive times. However, when I heard about the Africa We Want colloquium and its aims, I became excited by the possibilities for positive solutions held therein. I instantly wanted to be part of it, and I hope you will be too. The aim of the colloquium is to bring together African and other international intellectuals to one platform to facilitate their participation in robust discussions about concerning issues the African continent faces today, mainly in the areas of education and health. Aligning with the African Agenda of 2063, this colloquium hopes to generate discussion around the vision of a united continent that aims to develop humanity through fair and just governance that enhances prosperity and well-being shared by all those who live there. This colloquium will afford us the opportunity to pull together pragmatic ideas for renovating the education and health sector of the African continent. By the end of this colloquium, we hope to select a number of well-written papers with the aim of publishing a book that could serve as a reference of international stature. So we urge you to bring your ideas to the table for achieving a well-educated and healthy African continent by 2063. We look forward to seeing you here, Africa We Want Colloquium in 2019. Thank you.